Okay. Hoping that we're live. Hoping that we're live. I don't think we are. Oh, yes, we are. There we go. Ugh, I am so paranoid about this thing because of how much trouble I had. Whew. Oh, wait. Now we're going to teleport back down here. We got to open up those underground areas. Which is the easiest way to get up there? Eh. Either way is fine, really. Although I don't think I can reach the one yet. I might be able to because I can double jump, though. Oops. Wow, still takes 2 hits to kill you, huh? Treading some real familiar ground here. Yeah, I can't get over there. Okay, we gotta go the other way. And now we're even more powerful. Oops, hey. Son of a bitch. Basilard is not as good as my cutlass, okay. Come on. The weird thing about that elevator is that it's a pressure-sensitive elevator, and what activates it is that stupid red skeleton. So, the red skeleton will walk on it, it'll walk off it, and it'll go up and down. So you can't really trust it to do anything until you have the double jump. And I can't get up there yet, right? Okay. So we have to take the long route. Back up through the boss room we already killed. Ah, yes. Oh! I'm not where I thought I was. Oops. Yes, I kill you through the wall. Whoops, almost landed on a bone. That axe will travel through eternity. Come on, come to daddy. There you go. Spittlebone. Lots of jumping. This is a platformer. So now we have to go up. And get up to... There's a button up there that you can push to open up the floor so we can start going down into the catacombs. Make use of that while I'm here. Hey Shades, are you still here? I got 0 watch count, and I know there was like 6 people when I left. Goddamn jewel. Okay, you're still here. Yeah, according to Twitch on the Xbox, there's nobody watching. Ah, damn it. That's only just one anyway. Well, that's good. Oh, that could be, I suppose. You and me and you and a dog named Boo. Oh, how is it? I had to get that one hit point back. Overwatch is kinda like Team Fortress, but medieval, or like fantasy. Yeah. I'm actually taking an unconventional. Oh no, you know what? I gotta open up the damn floors. Oh, yeah, now I know what you're talking about. What is it, an open beta? Now, I could grab the clock and drop my socks and get up there for more health, which I might do. Although, I have to come... Whoops! Stupid Ouija table. We're gonna grab the clock just for shits and giggles. Here's the other reason we needed the Jewel of Open, which is to step on that. That little step there has been impeding our progress. Now, all those little pink things that were closed are open, which leads us down to the catacombs. But first, we're going to go all the way back to the clock. And open up a little thing there to get some health. You son of a bitch. Actually, I can go down this one. This one's not a... We'll do this first. Get a library card and a strength potion, attack potion. Now we're going back to the clock. Hopefully both little side sections I can get to in one fell swoop. Slicing up bones, slicing up tables. Listen up, little dudes. Oop. Okay. Ooh, it's open. It closed, you son of a bitch. That side opens at certain points. Now, the Alucard shield is probably better than what I'm wearing, but it's not great. It's not the shield we had when we got here. It's actually worse than what the leather shield. So actually, when getting all this stuff is kind of worthless. Although the Alucard armor might be better than what I'm wearing. Nah, it's worse. Alucard sword? Sucks donkey dick. Okay. So that was kind of a waste of a time. I'll get it next time. Now we're gonna go down. Down there is where it starts getting tough. There we go. See, we're already to the point now where skeletons are just a hindrance. Not even a really dangerous one. Zircon. Is this wall crackable? No. That one's not either. Oops. These guys are a bit of a pain in the ass. Whoa! Okay. Usually not strong enough to one-hit kill them. I think the other side was a save room. Alright, I'll take that over. Clock. Heart. And a bandana. I'm trying to think. And bandanas usually help your intelligence? Which I'm not quite sure. Everything else is the same, though, so we'll keep that. Next time we go to the library, I'll sell the leather hat. So this is the more difficult way down. And it's actually the only way back up at the moment. Difficult, of course, being a relative term. I am not gonna leave a sack of money just lying around, I can tell you that much. Oops, oh, hey! Oh no, I'm gonna lose that sack of money because I was greedy about that sack of money. Damn. Hey, got my axe back. Oof! Little pricks are sniping me. Oops. Hold on a minute. First off, you die. Okay. Should be a bunch of... Is it meat tickets up here? I don't even know. I'm getting my, castles confused. I take this way down just because that way I don't have to branch off when I'm on my way back up. And I believe that that down there is a shit take. Which is what, if you ate it, it makes you do. Take that shit. Yes, shiitake, I know. We deal with the froggy now. Oh, here's one of the cruelest things to do in Castlevania history. You push this box over here, right? And plug up this water hole. And then watch as these three guys, as these guys drown. Which is seriously kind of fucked up. Now, water is deadly to Alucard. At the moment. So we can't go in, we can't touch that water. It's gonna kick our ass. Goddamn frogs. I should use Dark Metamorphosis, but... I'm having a lot of trouble getting my down... diagonal down slash. Oh boy. Woo! Made it! Yeah, something has appeared near the wooden bridge. Guess what? We can't get back there right now. Unless I get very lucky with this jump and transform. Now, I'm boned. I forgot, the wolf can swim, but he can't swim right now. Jesus. I'm a little OP. I must have done something different than I normally do.
I'll take you to a place which might be interesting for you.
Your speech therapist? Now, you're gonna see an interesting contraption here. Who designed that thing? Now, from a game standpoint, it's designed so that you can't try to muscle your way through here without summoning the oarsman. But that thing's just fucking a boat elevator. Obtain Merman Statue. Which doesn't make you immune to water damage. Right? Say... What it did was summon the oarsmen to the other side. I believe. Whoops. Yeah. Row faster, old one. Thanks, buddy. Give me another shit egg, even though I don't need them. There's a lot of one-way doors in this game that you have to travel a long-ass way to get to. Although, now that I'm the wolf, I should be able to get the secret room over there open. That should do it. But it didn't. That's a little weird. Unless I have to be the bat here. Damn it. Something's wrong. I think maybe I need to be the bat. I don't think so, though. I'm gonna try it one more time. Damn. Alright, maybe I have to be the bat. We'll see. Alright, don't need to go out there. Yeah, I need the jump boots for that. So, I have to see. Now we gotta do some backtracking. For those of you who wanted to know, these things are zombies. And yes, they can hurt you if you're not paying attention. Now what we can... I should be able to get down to the room and get another heart thing down there. Whoops. Or a health thing. If I'm lucky. Yep. Heart thing. Actually, there's no reason. Yeah, I gotta... Oh, shit, did that go... Oh, boy. I forgot to turn off notifications. Oops. So... I can't get up there yet. Oops, two hits, stupid. Yeah, that thing. So basically, we have to go all the way back around. To the pink hole in the floor. Killing me a lot of skeletons. Whoops, shit. I could have doubled. Ah, yum, mama. Oh, that was just brilliant. Still can't do that. At least I've gotten the hang of the jumping part again. Do I need This time we'll take the fast route down, though. Kill me skeletons, kill me skeletons, kill me zombies. Shit, I should do this now. It It's a little tedious, but might as well get it the hell out of the way. Bloop, 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 bloop. I think I get a power for the wolf down here? I'm not even sure. Nope, I get sunglasses. Which is kind of useless for a vampire. But it might raise my... Lowers defense and intelligence. Nope. Was this the other side where the cannon was? I can't remember now. Probably should have done this a while ago. Bingo! That's what they call a shortcut. This thing is powered by bubbles. All right. Good to get that out of the way. It's a save room. I don't need to save. I swear it's gonna get challenging again in a minute. Ay-ya! Whoa! Almost ran into a bone spitter. Is this where I'm supposed to be going? Yeah, okay. I want to keep my axe. Oh, maybe the clock thing will be open. I often wonder about these poor bastards. They've trained their whole lives to be axe knights. They're super powerful. And then, you know, they go through axe knight school, and I just walk up and slash them in two slashes, and they're dead. Kind of depressing. And you think about, like, skeletons. They're skeletons of warriors that have died, and then they're resurrected through black magic and taught to throw their own ribs at at people. I wonder how much training goes into that, or if that's just part of the spell. Oop, yay. Now this, I believe, goes to Orlox's room, which we're not going to want to go to yet. Yeah, so... we're not powerful enough to fight with them. I'm debating what I should do here. Yeah, we'll go left here. Detour. Castlevania Symphony game is lagging on me? Holy shit. How in God can a PS1 game lag? Look at that. Wow. Well, we're annoying the piss out of me. Give it a couple more seconds, and then I'm gonna restart the damn stream. Alright, if I get one more lag, I'm gonna just restart the stream. I gotta restart the stream. I'm sorry, everybody. The fucking stream is lagging like shit. I'll be right back.